not soundproof? No. It's like, oh.
It's so beautiful out here. I can't believe how much I missed trees and all the lush green, and nothing is prickly anymore. And there's a lot of water, so it's amazing. And I've already seen so many animals, like chipmunks and deer, so many birds. So far I think it was like a really good decision to slip up north, because after reaching Kennedy Meadows I still wanted to do some mountains, and yeah, there's a little bit of snow still on trail, but apparently no ice axe needed, so I'm quite glad, and it's gorgeous. So I am a bit sad, and I think a lot of the flippers feel the same way, because Washington was supposed to be this wonderful end to our hike. It's still beautiful, but yeah, I don't know where I will end my hike yet. Thank you.